Hi, and welcome to a little demo of the neat little Kinect instrument that I've made. It's very simple. I use the Microsoft Kinect to get a depth view of a scene. I can scan a line from the scene and use that, say, as a spectrogram based on depth and whether or not something is actually in the scene. On the table here, the table's all white, because it's basically reflecting and it's not showing up on the Kinect. But on the table is a bunch of wooden blocks. I've got structures. You can see I can move my hand into the scene. It's relatively close to the camera. So what we're going to do is we're going to use Supercollider. We're going to make some music. Alright, so first I'll start up Supercollider. What I found really annoying in Supercollider recently was I'm just having non-stop problems with array literals and trying to pass in lots of values into a synth, because the synths are server-side, right? So you basically have to make this conduit where you communicate between the two. But I'm having a hard time dealing with array literals of different sizes. So right now, you can hear all that noise. Depending if I go up or down, you can hear the sound. I can also make the background disappear.